This video is a step-by-step process on how to replace keycaps on a Razer keyboard. Common reasons for replacing keycaps are the following: to replace faded or broken ones, to opt for a more durable material, to improve aesthetics, to improve the typing experience. To avoid issues or damages in replacing the keycaps on your keyboard, it is important to follow proper removal and reinstallation procedures. Before we begin, ensure you have the following tools ready: keycap puller, flathead screwdriver. Let's get started. For optical keyboards, hold down the keyboard with one hand and gently remove a keycap with your other hand using the keycap puller. To install a replacement keycap, make sure the key is oriented properly and firmly push it in place. Larger keycaps, such as Shift, Enter, and Spacebar, will require stabilizers for a steadier typing experience. Ensure to insert the appropriate keyboard stabilizers into the stems located on the backside of the keyboards before pushing it into place. For mechanical keyboards, hold down the keyboard with one hand and gently remove a keycap with your other hand using the keycap puller. Some mechanical keyboards have stabilizer bars in larger keys like the space bar, backspace, enter, and so on. If you have this type of mechanical keyboard, start removing smaller keys first so you have room to work on the larger keys. To remove these larger keycaps, gently lift up and nudge any of the curved ends of the attached stabilizer bar outwards using a flathead screwdriver to release the keycap. If you want to replace stabilizer bars, hold the curved ends and pull outwards until they detach from the stabilizers. To replace, hold the curved ends and align the stabilizer bar with the stabilizers and push until it snaps into place. Insert the appropriate stabilizer support pieces. To install the keycap into the stabilizer bar, insert one end of the bar into the stabilizer support and use a flathead screwdriver to nudge and hook the other end into the stabilizer support. Then, firmly push the replacement keycap into place. Congratulations! You have successfully replaced the keycaps on your Razer keyboard.